The National Coronavirus Command Council has decided to enforce a nationwide lockdown for 21 days with effect from midnight on Thursday, the 26th of March.
It's very down compared to before COVID-19.
Kata we are locked down. E rafekti le thata. Arsa thola selo are pala lo ko patela di rent.
Before everything was normal because
what is normal?
Normal is we started with the same routine. You have customers, they pass every day, they buy, they go home. Now, half of our customers, they are still at home and things are very expensive. Some of them are getting 60% of their salaries and that affects our business a lot. Plus, they are still closing. So for us, it's really affecting our business big time.
So since we cannot down the child is an ego. And then what's been
before our lives were simple, clear and easy. Now things have changed due to a pandemic, global emergency which is happening all over the world. Things aren't the same, but now they have changed. We were able to impart ourselves with other people, but we are in a social distance. But we should not impart ourselves to other people. And things that are happening now, they aren't the same as before, because they have changed due to the COVID-19.
Business is the same, but that's not the same like before.
The big thing I used to do and I don't do now, I used to send money home. I used to help people who need like extended family members. And I used to help anybody that I can with my extra. But now I'm trying to cover myself. I miss that kind of helping other people who used to depend on me.
A change, I can say, meeting other people,
okay,
hugging other people, shaking of hands.
So the business is a new way. So, government